fame. See the rap name, take a bath in the champagne. Wow, motherfucker. Straight from the block, dog, ducking shots, walking to the stove, dollar for a black a mile, motherfucker. Blew up as a rock star, so I'm top floor, throwing drinks on a cop car, foul, motherfucker. The only number calling up my phone is from a dealer, swear that dude will not leave me alone. Cause he knows when I pick up, I'ma cop a couple zones, and my gun on iron.
Up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Amanda, Lioness of the Ring Nunes, and Holly, the Preacher's Daughter Holmes. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight fight. Nunes is 27, Holmes is 34. The rest is virtually identical. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner. This woman is a boxer, holding a professional record of 10 wins, 2 losses. She stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, Holly the Preacher's Daughter. And now introducing your opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 13 wins, 4 losses. She stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds, fighting out of Miami, Florida, Amanda the Lioness Nunes. And the action begins. Our referee in charge of the octagon is Dan Bergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta, our referee. Amanda Nunes.
You ready?
Holly
Holmes.
And here we go. Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Oh, big power with that one. Another huge kick. Gigantic kicks. She's down. Trying to connect on that jab.
Wow! Big overhead right!
Nice combination. Solid shot to the body. Oh, nasty big elbow. Hard spinning back fist. Great head kick. Joe, she's really staying busy on her feet. Joe, you can see coming in that the game plan was for her to throw leg kicks over and over again. And so far, so good. Continuing to strike well. Nunes blocked that strike. Joe, that's a nice leg kick.
Oh, good shots.
Holmes gets the single.
And the mount. Full mount. Not good. Hip escape. Nice hip escape. Excellent posture.
Right to half guard.
She's now back in full mount.
Great transitions on the ground.
Beautifully executed sweep.
Here in half guard, you're all good there.
She's moved back to full guard now.
And she's back up again. Solid kick to the body by Holmes. The huge head kick is blocked. Teeth back and forth.
To the body. And another one.
Looking to set up that head kick. Big takedown late in the round.
Side control.
Nicely done.
Oh! Nasty right hand. 10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
Round one in the books.
And here's a big shot. Incredible highlights in that round. Jenny.
You ready? Round two now underway. Nice block, good defense.
The kick lands. Very nice kicks.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Joe, nice knee to the body by Nunes.
Oh, good combination.
She has done so much damage with her leg kicks. I'm surprised this fight's not over. Trying to go to the body.
Excellent job of timing these combinations.
She's down.
Good kick.
We take a look at the numbers. Total strike landed thus far in this fight. Good jab by Nunes.
Nice combination.
Blocked. Big head kick connects.
This could be it.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
That's a big hook.
Joe, you can hear Greg Jackson in the corner of Holly Holm reminding her that she's got to keep her hands up.
Take down.
Midway point of the fight. And she gets the single leg takedown. Holm's going for the choke. Under 2 minutes now.
And she's out of the submission. And she's inside control.
Great movement on the ground.
Into side control again. Moves to half guard.
She works her way into side control. That one connected.
She's now back to half guard. Full mount. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. Excellent posture here.
There he goes.
Back to mount again. Hip escape. Nice hip escape. She's now working from full guard. Good scramble.
20 seconds.
Oh, nice.
Good back and forth.
Very nice. Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed. Big shot to the liver. She's stunned.
Oh, it is all over.
It was a huge punch to the body that stopped this fight.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
As we see here in the replay, it's this nasty body shot. She's in big trouble here. She buckles over, and this is the TKO finish. You can see here from a different look, nasty shot to the body that lands absolutely perfectly. The legs go and gets the TKO. And let's see that again.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliano is going to stop this contest at 4 minutes, 59 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by TKO!